more Americans is not prepared for a doomsday-type scenario.
Net Geo's doomsday prepper expert Tim Ralston is here with us to tell us his top 10 list to help you prepare in an emergency. You are a serious prepper.
I consider
what is a prepper?
Prepper? Well, it's kind of a massaged term now that's a little bit more generalized than a survivalist. A prepper is kind of a community. So it's really your own first responder. You know, we're the guys that are going to be out there helping ourselves, our family, and then our communities.
But did your wife let you do all this?
Totally, yeah.
But wait a minute, I watched the episode. She's not in it. There's one shot of her at the dinner table and her face is fuzzed out. Something tells me she didn't want to be part of this.
She's just camera shy. That was it, yeah.
But this was expensive.
She thinks that you're on the right track here.
Totally on the right track, yeah. Because, I mean, you start looking at the news and look at other, you know, news sources that are out there. You know, it's crazy to think that, you know, if anything were to happen, any doomsday, even smaller brownouts, blackouts, that, you know, the federal government is going to be there to help you. So this is just a way of, you know, protecting your family and your kids and your loved ones.
All right, let's start over here. I saw a little thing of whiskey.
Yeah, that's
got to have that.
That's a part of that. Yeah, it's for barter.
This is a little teeny.
The one thing he picks out is the whiskey. Yeah, but you got to start off with the basics. This is a bug out kit, and the bug out bag is, for every prepper, it's the mainstay. So that if something were bad to happen, you'd just grab that bag. All that you see, you could live literally anywhere in the world.
All right, so everything here goes in the bug out.
Everything goes in the bag. Start off with your water over here. These are just different water filtration systems. Like this guy here, this, she says there's blood.
I thought it was blood.
Yeah, it's not. It's like a Gatorade on steroids. It's a system that uses forward osmosis. You throw it in there, and water molecules try to get to the sugar molecules in here. 8 hours later, you have a mini little juice box that gives you 120 calories.
That's
so water's the most important thing. So you have water filtration. Food is the next.
How much food is this? How much of this last year?
A whole month. This is a whole month worth of freeze-dried foods.
Yep.
You got your condiments, Tabasco. You can basically anything you can eat with that.
First aid kit over here.
You got your first aid, your basic clothing. I tend to go with military grade because, you know, it's already been proven, it's tested.
And you look cool.
You do look pretty cool in cami stuff. Everyone does, you know. Shemags, this thing, you would look good in this.
Put Billy a shemag on.
I feel like I'd be like hiding out in Afghanistan in one of those.
You could. You would look good. You look good.
Yes. Ah. No, I'm just blending in. I'm
here it is.
Don't mind me.
Nothing to see here.
Nothing to see.
You got your wallet.
Your basic hygiene stuff you got to have.
Do you care about hygiene if you're stuck somewhere?
You always do. You do. You got to, you know. Insect repellent. You know, little things that make your life a little simpler. You've got, of course, fire is a real important thing. And you always, preppers usually go in rules of three. You always have a backup to the backup to the backup.
You're a warrior. I like this about you.
No, I'm a planner.
Oh, a planner.
Planner. That's
not a warrior.
Not a
warrior. Sorry,
All right, you got to check this show out. Doomsday Preppers airs Tuesday nights at 9 on the National Geographic Channel. Tim, did you know Jennifer Lawrence? Do you know who that is? Star of The Hunger Games.
Yeah, yeah.
Also Oscar nominated. Huge fan of Doomsday Preppers.
Favorite
watches
show.
The show. Something tells me she watched it in preparation for the Hunger Games.
Good thing.
Must be because it's about survival.
It is. It is.
Show us this thing. This is your invention.
And we're told not to touch.
Okay, go. What is it?
Well, it's a man tool, really. It's when guys take a look at it, it kind of makes you lose all your syllables. It's basically an e-tool on steroids. It's 10-gauge steel. It's taking the place of an axe, a shovel, a pickaxe, a crowbar. It's just, you know, the one tool, if you had to grab and go, it's the one you want to have.
Yeah, look at that. It's steel.
That's
gosh.
Everybody needs one of those. Billy!
You did touch
it. Yeah, I shouldn't touch it.
Don't touch his crowbar.
Very sharp. I saw him cut a pig in half with that thing.
Two swipes.
Yeah. Kit?
I'm going in. Can I get in there?
Hop in.
I don't think it'll hold you.
Today with us, a lesson in age and nutrition coming up with Carrie Glassman.
This is cool stuff.
Yeah.
Baldwin, look-alike.
Back now at the end here with Tim Ralston. His show, Doomsday Preppers on Nat Geo, Tuesday nights at 9 o'clock. Fun show. And by the way, real quickly, I love playing the hybrid game. You look like a hybrid of Alec Baldwin and Josh Lucas.
Yes, yes.
Anyone else? Alec Baldwin and Josh Lucas. There's a
little
Baldwin.
Carell in there?
Huh?
A little Steve Carell in there maybe, too? I'm looking.
I don't know. You know.
All right, I can't play.
Yeah, you're not in the photos. Okay, quickly, show us. What is this thing we have? Solar-powered night vision?
No, not night vision. This is just a solar-powered generator. So basically, this solar panel, you throw it in the sun, it recharges your battery, and then this is a converter. So, boom, you plug it in, you got your stuff.
Doomsday Preppers.
Power.
Are you ready?
Cheers.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.